Hey guys, Sarah Move Viewer here. I'm mad, so I don't know how long this video is going to be. It's a rant. Just a warning. Dear Harry and Meghan, you have two children. Congratulations. Most women can't have children. But telling the normal people who aren't famous or royal how many children they should or shouldn't have, it's out of line. Royal, not royal, I don't care. You shouldn't tell people how many children they can have. This is the United States of America. Have you done your research, Harry? Have you looked up the history of how we got America? Because, you know, we had to go to war with your home country, which you betrayed. Because you got your 21st century what's her name? Wallace Simpson? Yeah. You're a joke. I'm so mad, I'm trying to think of things to say. Everyone loses a parent. I've lost a father. And I'm so sorry you've lost Lady Diana. I know she was your mother. But, you know, people move on. People grow. People change. People mature. You need to wake up before it's too late, because have you ever thought of why your in-laws haven't talked to you, didn't show up to your wedding? You never met them before you got married? Thank Harry. Or has she taken your brain and put in a microchip? You need to take your kids and run. But with the U.S. system for parental rights, that's probably not going to happen. They'll probably give them to Meghan. But you need help, son. And do not lecture us about stuff that, one, we can't help with, especially people with disabilities that you claim to help with charities. And how many children people have is none of your concern. Talk to y'all later. Sarah Move, you're out.